name is Sholistika Elmi Anadensi. I'm a student of Bachelor of Software Engineering. I studied in University Pendidikan Sultan Idris. My supervisor name is Dr. Ismail Yusuf Panesai. My title of the project is an expert system for diagnosis coronavirus disease.
For the content outline, there are a few things that I would like to present. The first one is introduction. Next would be the problem statement, objective, scope, literature review, methodology, Gantt chart, reference, and a few documentation in SRS. For the introduction, coronavirus is one of the disease that is also known as COVID-19. It is one of the virus that was found in Wuhan, China, during December in the year 2019. The coronavirus disease is spread via airborne droplets of fluid that was produced by the infected individuals. According to World Health Organization, WHO, Malaysia have about 9,267 people who are infected with the coronavirus disease. For the problem statement, as we know, coronavirus disease cannot be seen by our naked eyes. So, this coronavirus disease showed the same symptoms with the other disease, such as influenza. Next, the medical staff need times to detect the positive coronavirus patient. The last one, the coronavirus disease does show symptoms, and some of the people does not show any symptom when they are having or when they are infected with the coronavirus disease. For the objectives, the first one is to list out the accurate symptoms and risk of the coronavirus disease. The second one is to give awareness to the UPSI students about the coronavirus disease. Third, to predict the coronavirus disease using certainty factor method. Last but not least, to develop an expert system to make early detection of the coronavirus disease. The scope of this project is this expert system focused on health and medical field. So, this system can be used by the UPSI student to identify whether they have infected with the coronavirus disease. Last but not least, all the activities and technical part will be controlled by the system developer with the web-based application platform. For the literature review, according to World Health Organization 2020, COVID-19 is an infectious disease caused by a newly discovered strain of coronavirus, a type of virus known to cause respiratory infections in humans. Coronavirus are large of family virus that are known to cause illness, ranging from the common cold to more severe disease such as Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, MERS, and Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome, SARS. So, according to David S. C. Hui in 2020, the data on 1,099 patients with the laboratory confirmed COVID-19 from 552 hospitals in 31 provinces or provincial municipalities was extracted through January 29, 2020. As we can see, the most common symptoms was shown is fever, which is 87.9%, and cough, 67.7%. According to Semanggi Nakare in 2015, there are few types of diagnostic testing, and one of it is diagnosis of clinical. According to Viral Nagari in 2014, expert system is a very special branch of artificial intelligence that make extensive use of specialized knowledge to solve problems at the level of human expert. Expert systems are designed to solve complex problems by reasoning through bodies of knowledge represented mainly as if-then rules rather than through conventional procedural code. According to Jeremy Wood in 2016, certainty factor is a device used in rule-based system to assign weight to facts or pieces of knowledge. The words express perceived certainty of a fact being true. Usually, negative one indicates certainly false, positive one indicates definitely true, and intermediate value represent varying degrees of certainty, with zero meaning unknown. The medical expert systems MYCIN use certainty factors with conjunctions of rules taking the minimum value. So, this is the picture of the methodology. The methodology that I choose for the software development is evolutionary prototyping model. Evolutionary prototyping model consists of few phases, which is planning, analysis, design, which is go to the prototypes, implementation, and testing. The advantages of evolutionary prototyping model: the first one is to reduce cost. Next, it addresses risk early. Next would be it is good user engagement with the system. Last but not least, the system more likely meet the user requirement. However, this evolutionary prototyping model have its disadvantages. The disadvantages of the evolutionary prototyping model is software maintainability need more. It can lead to a long development of time scale. Last, it may have limited functionality which may not be apparent to the user. So, this is the figure of my Gantt chart. So, this is my reference. This one is the SRS documentation, which is the use case diagram. So this is the use case diagram for the expert system for diagnosis coronavirus disease. The user have two, which is the user and also admin. So what the user can do is they can log in, they can key in details of the patient, they can view symptoms, they can view patient status, they can diagnose patient, while the admin, they can log in and also manage the system. So this is the object diagram for my
fulfill a few requirements. In my opinion, I would say that my project is suitable with our course, which is the Bachelor of Software Engineering in Educational Software. This is because this system can help the students, especially UPSI students, to use this expert system to diagnose their disease, which is the coronavirus. Alright, for the problem statement, as we know that this coronavirus cannot be seen by our naked eyes, so we have to identify it in detail. The next problem is, as we know that coronavirus disease, we can identify that there are few symptoms that are same with the coronavirus disease. For an example, influenza. Influenza have the same symptoms with the coronavirus disease, such as flu. Alright, for the objective, I've listed 4 objectives. For the first one is to list the symptoms and risk that is shown by the coronavirus disease. The second one is to give awareness to the UPSI students about the coronavirus disease. For the scope, we are focusing on UPSI students who are studying in the university and if they are having symptom or risk of the coronavirus disease, they can use this system to check whether they are positive or negative result. So, mainly,
This expert system is focused on medical field. To ensure that we have enough information of our literature review, we have to find at least 10 lists of the coronavirus, 10 lists of the expert system, and also 10 lists for the certainty factor method. Alright, for the methodology, I will choose the evolutionary prototyping model. Why I choose evolutionary prototyping model? This is because it is suitable for my research, especially in building the expert system, which is the evolutionary prototyping model include the planning, the analysis, the design. So in this design, I will choose the certainty factor method to identify the symptom and risk of the coronavirus disease. Next would be the implementation, and the last one would be the testing.